investigation comes into Nigeria, some laboratories will be shut down. People will go bankrupt for providing substandard services. I guess that's what we have in mind. About 30,000 Nigerians spend $1 billion a year. That's a colossal amount of money. And we are told that 47% of Nigerians who go to India go there for medical purposes.